The Oceanside doctor accused of sexually assaulting female patients is pleading not guilty. Dr. Edgar Manzanara faced a judge for the first time this afternoon after being accused of sexually assaulting 5 female patients. He's facing several charges, including using his medical practice to exploit victims. If convicted, he could spend more than 14 years behind bars. The judge says he's not allowed to practice medicine while he's out on bail.